Dear students, in the last section we have seen procedure and macro. In this section we will see DOS and BIOS interrupts. Most of the programs uses keyboard and mouse to take the input and video display to display the outputs. So for that purpose, DOS and BIOS provide some functions. We will see that function. That functions are called as the DOS and BIOS functions or interrupts. So the function that is used to character input from the input device. So first function is function 01H of INT 21H. This is called as the character input with echo. So what this function do? This function takes the input from the standard input device and it displays it on the standard output device. Means it takes the input from the keyboard and it displays it on the monitor. Okay. So for that purpose, the function is in the register AH, and the input that we will inserting or clicking, inserting and pressing from the keyboard is in the AL register. Okay. So this is the input function, function 01H. Next function is function 07H. So that is the character input without echo. Means it takes the input from the standard input device without echoing to the standard output device. It takes the input from the keyboard but it does not display it on monitor. For example, your password. When you type your password from keyboard, so instead of password we will see the asterisk sign. So in for that purpose we are using this function 07H. So again here the function is in AH register and the input is in the AL register. Next is output function. So first function is, as we know, when we are performing or executing any program, then after execution we get the output. So we have to display that output to the standard output device. So for that purpose we are using output function. First function is function 02H of INT 21H. So this function displays the output on the monitor. Displays the output on the standard output device. So for that purpose the function number is in AH register and the output which we want to display, we have to store that output into the DL register. Okay. Next is display string. So for that purpose function 09H is used, like the printf function in the C. So this 09H function sends a string of characters to the standard output device and the end of the string is indicated by the dollar sign. Okay. So for that purpose the function number is in 09H and DS contains the segment and offset of the string. Okay. Like in our practical we have seen LEA DX comma M1 move AH comma 09H. And INT 21H. So this function 09H displays the messages. It may be message 1, message 2, whatever the message that is displayed by this function 09H. Next functions are BIOS functions. So for that purpose interrupt 10H is used. So it is used to set the video mode. We are perform the practical which takes the character input and displays the character output. But if what if we want to display graphics on the DOS prompt? So for that purpose we have to use the video mode and that functions are provided by ROM BIOS. So first function is function 00H. It is used to set the video mode of from character mode we enters into the video mode if you want to display the graphics, if you want to draw the line. Okay. So here AH contains 00H means function number and AL contain the video modes. So there are different video modes. These are the different video modes. Then set cursor type. INT 10H function 01H is used to set the cursor type. set entity NH of function 0 to H is to set the cursor position where we want to place our cursor. Okay, so for that purpose AS contains the function number, BH contains page number, and DH and DL contain X and Y coordinate of that position where we want to set the cursor. Next is get cursor position. So this is the reverse of the set cursor position. Here we get the position of the cursor, means we get the X and Y coordinate of that cursor position. Then read function 0@H of int 10H is used to read the character and attribute at cursor. Where the cursor is placed, it reads the character at that cursor position. Then function 0ch, it is used to write the pixel. As we know that if you want to draw the line, then the line is the collection of the pixels. So to write that pixel, we use this function 0ch of int 10h. Okay, so these are the DOS and BIOS interrupts.